Oftentimes I'm asked, why do I make collages? What draws me to this medium year after year? And I guess the thing is, I'm just really drawn to working with found colors, textures, and patterns. There's always this element of surprise since I'm never quite sure how these collages are going to turn out. And that keeps things pretty exciting.